Cruces, New Mexico. Good morning there, Mr. Buzzard. Pirate number 9, we hear you in there, bud.
Waving, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, Pirate. I hope you're having a good day today, man. It's a hot one over here already, man. But I live in the desert. Good day for radio.
Well, we live in the desert 3 months out of the year. The rest of the time, you don't know where we're at. We could be in the desert. We could be in the... Right now, we're in the middle of our June gloom. It was hot for a few weeks, and now it's going to be foggy every morning until 2 in the afternoon.
I drive in fog. Well, you know, I come from a place that had definite four seasons, and yeah, I was thinking while you were talking and listening to you, we kind of got four seasons down here, man, by the border. A little bit different. They're just quick. And the fog season, well, call that dirt and dust just blowing around. All right, man, good talking to you, old Mr. Pirate number 9 out there on that west side. Be cool, man.
Have a good one.
Click.
Yeah, I'm watching that live game. You're talking to 163 Method in New Mexico right now.
I forgot the season of September called mosquitoes. Man, they're treacherous around here.
Where do you have a bunch of water, or is it just the city? Everybody watering their yards.
Pirate, I've done a little bit of traveling in my life. I guess, okay, we won't go into it. And I've never seen nothing like it here. And there's a reason. This area is known for pecans, pecan trees. Right next to me, and then all the way down to Mesilla Valley, all right, like about a mile and a half from here, it's all pecan orchard. The river is 3/4 of a mile where they irrigate. It's not much of a river anymore, really. But when they irrigate, and all these trees, two foot deep for a couple of days, you know, a couple of times a week, and man, I'll tell you what, those girls get really wild. I guess, okay, we won't go into it.
Okay, I understand where the water's coming from. Hey, it's picking up there on drive. Have a good one. We're going to get out of here. Listen, Pirate. Back out. Luckily, our mosquitoes don't get that big. We're standing by.
They don't get that big here either, man. There's just gazillions of them. You walk outside, there's no getting them off you. All right, man. Be cool. Click, click. I hear you, man. I've been in Florida, man, and some places in Canada. They call it the state bird. There, 001 Coyote Canyon, met your son real good over here, 50 miles due west of El Paso City, down by the Rio Grande. Be cool, and thanks for the shout.